This video will explain what the security profile can do for you and how to set yours up. In the event that you forget your password or it expires, the security profile will allow you to access your account. Once you have confirmed your identity, you'll be able to reset your password without needing to contact the help desk. An option does exist to opt out of the security profile, but you will need to visit the help desk with photo ID to reset your password if it ever expires or is forgotten. So this option should only be used if you can regularly come into the help desk. Before it can be used, the security profile must be set up at our support site, help.uidaho.edu. Once there, log in with your NetID to begin setup. If you have not already set up your security profile, the system will automatically prompt you to do so with a pop-up screen. Otherwise, you can modify the security profile by clicking on the Security Questions menu item. A security profile must contain at least 3 security questions and 1 security contact to be used. To add the 3 security questions, press the Add button and select a question from the drop-down list. After selecting a question, type an answer that you will remember into the box. Answers are required to be at least 5 characters long and are not case sensitive. Finally, click the Add Question button. The question has been added to your security profile, but you still must add 2 more questions. Once you have at least 3 questions added, select Close to move on. Adding a security contact is the next required step in setting up your profile. Click on Continue to Security Contacts. Click New to get started. Security contacts must be verified. You may choose to add an email address, a phone number to be texted at, or a phone number to be called at. Whichever contact method is chosen will be the contact where a security code is sent to finalize the verification. Since Vandal Mail and employee email both use the NetID to log in, it is important you use a non-university email address as your security contact. The system will immediately email you a verification code. In a separate tab or window, log into your email. Do not navigate out of the help site where you are adding security questions. Shortly, you will receive an email from the ITS help desk, help@uidaho.edu. The email subject will be University of Idaho contact verification. Copy the included 6-digit security code from your email. Return to the security setup page and paste the code into the appropriate box by right-clicking and hitting paste. Then select verify contact. Once verified, the contact will appear on the first screen along with a description, such as alternate for alternate email address. To add another contact, hit New. You may add up to 5 email addresses or phone numbers. To add a phone number, select the phone voice and hit Send Verification Code. You will receive an automated call to this number, so be ready to write down or type down the number when the phone rings. The phone call usually comes within a minute. Select Verify Contact button to add the phone line. If you text with your cell phone, you can add a phone text to your security contacts. Select the phone text and hit Send Verification Code. Our system will text you a code. Enter the code and click on Verify Contact. Make sure you have at least 3 security questions and at least 1 contact you have regular access to so you can reset your password online using your security profile. For instructions on how to reset your password using the security profile and other tutorials, visit us at support.uidaho.edu/tutorials.